Russia is the third worst place in the world where deforestation is occurring. There's currently 2 million hectares of land being lost each year for uses such as lumber, cattle pastures, housing additions, and agriculture. Wildfires are also destroying these beautiful forests.